I just try to encourage you in the right direction, and it starts to play the music. You know, there's some place where it just switches, and all of a sudden things click. Be aggressive about getting out there.
All right.
It's all lap time, you know. Seat time, I mean.
Sure, put your visor down.
Yeah.
You're okay, you got glasses.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I gotta breathe.
Right.
Fuck. He has no clue, eh? It's gonna fog up as soon as I shut it down.
Exactly. Oh, okay.
Yeah, his signals are as clear as fucking mud.
Right?
So you always stay, yeah. Now see the white. You want to actually get your tires up on the blue, yeah. And now see the end of the blue. That's the turn in point. Good. That was a good line. Same thing here. End of the blue. Boy, you're too far over this way.
Yeah.
You want to, yeah. See the black? Yeah, you got it. Actually get on the blue here.
That's it.
Right there. Now see the end of the blue?
Yep.
And then on the gas. And see how it just rolls?
Yeah.
It's a beautiful sort of sliding curve, you know? And again, stay tight over here. See right there where it, we missed it.
I did.
But if you look at the blue, you can see where the tire marks have washed the blue off. That's
yeah.
Where you want to be.
Okay.
And that tells you the turning point. Very good. Very good. Perfect. Yeah. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, you needed a bit more steering input.
Okay.
That's all. Yeah. Now, see, so that's where I talk about washing out over to there. Now you come back to the middle. And now you dive down, hunt for that red marker. Hunt for it. All the way out over here. See where you land? Right there. Now you come back. And down. Perfect. You'll find that the end of the blue is always your turning in point. Pretty much. You've got to finesse it a little bit, but this is always a slow corner. You just want to go slow. And then right up on the red. Right up over it. Yep. And then point out here. Yeah. Perfect. 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 Really perfect. Now a little bit of turn. Go straight. Straight, straight, straight. Don't need the brake.
I thought you said brake.
Yeah, no. I was saying straight, straight, straight.
Straight, okay.
Yeah. That's why I gotta have my hood open so you can hear. You'll be right against that red. And then all the way out, just go straight, let it unwind, yeah. See, that's where I go through the dirt, right there. Don't clutch in. Just lift. Yeah, okay. And you need to get the car more over on the berm, but you're really getting the idea of it here. Okay, now rotate. Yep. And hard on the gas. Grab a gear. And down, yep. Get that clutch out of it and rotate. Well, just a little bit early. Very good. Ah, now we're doing it. Now you watch where the turn in is. Right by the one marker. See? Very good. Good. A little bit early, just a little bit early. Go for it. Downshift. Wait, 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 wait. Now down. Turn it more, turn it more. See how you ended up up there? Beautiful. Perfect, perfect. Turn it, start that. Now hunt. Turn, 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 turn. See how much track you had?
Yeah.
Yeah. It'll come. It'll come. It's a bit rough, but we'll get there. Beautiful. Now that's perfect. Feel the car slide?
Yeah.
That's about as much as it's got. Perfect. 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 Now you turn. Easy, huh?
Yep.
If you turn too early, the car's all wobbly. Now that's a perfect entry. Perfect. 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 Whee! Going around. You leaned on it too much.
I did.
Yeah, I could see it happening, right? I let it happen.
Gotta learn, right?
Yeah. No, you're in the same boat. What a car, slow it down a bit, slow it down, slow it down. Okay, now go. Go now, go, 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 go. Feel it pull. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Perfect, perfect. Perfect. You need to be more aggressive with the turn. But you got it, eh? Yeah. Try and get closer to that curve. That curve. Same thing, too fast.
Yeah.
Point him by, get him, point by. He's on your tail, so you've got to point him by. Much better, that's very good. Very good. Ah, you're doing the same thing. You're going to go round. You've got to unwind the car and let it roll out there instead of accelerating.
Okay.
Okay. A little bit less gas. And look, no, same thing. You're in trouble. Okay, I don't want you to be that aggressive in these two corners. I got to slow you up and get it right because you can hurt the car there, okay? Very good. Very good. Drive your line. Try and get up on the berm more. Very good. Now see where you left that guy? You just walked away from him. Slow down, slow down. Very good. Very good. That's a perfect line. Perfect. Now let's slow it down a little bit here and see if we can't get the technique, okay? Turn it harder, that's it. Now unwind it and perfect, perfect. And on the gas, yep, down the middle. Bit of brake and go for the corner. Go for it, go for it. Go, 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 go. Yeah, yeah. It'll stick. Now slow down. Slow down. What's it doing there? Are you are you down? You're in third?
Yep.
Yeah, you should be in second.
Okay.
Get a pointed bike. You gotta give him room. Stay on the gas. Now you brake. Okay, now slow it down a bit here. We're going to get you right. Are you, yeah, you're good? Okay, now stay off the gas. Stay off the gas. Now roll on the gas and use the gas to control it, not the steering wheel.
Okay?
See how smooth that was? Same thing here. You've got to turn now. Turn now. Turn. Turn it. Turn it. And see, you lifted off the gas and it turned. Perfect. Turn it. Perfect. 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 Hard on the gas. I want to use a little more brake here. Very good.
Very good.
Very good. That was good use of the brake. Perfect. A little bit of brake. Now turn it, turn it, turn it, turn it. And hard on the gas, hard on the gas. That was good. Now get your brake. Yep, very good. Much better. You're getting down on that dip now. That's good. And slow it down. Very good. Now give this guy a point bike, but stay over here. Stay over here. Now you go under the... See, I always stay hard right and then come up under the orange and it puts the car in the right line.
Yeah.
Out of the gas, out of the gas. See, you had to use a steering wheel. And that, what you did was really slow the car down. This time try and get right up next to the red. Yeah, there you go. That was the perfect. Try a little bit later turn in. Right at the end of the white. Now, there you go. Yeah. And you've still got to get over that way. Very good. I mean, we're really starting to finesse some shit here. This is going to be our second time on track.
Yeah.
Now you wandered over to the corner. Don't do that.
Okay.
You got to lift a little bit. And remember, you drive the line, you make him come around this side.
Okay.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Now just a little bit of brake right there and then go for the corner. Turn it. Way better. Way better. Way good. Way good. Thank you. You're okay. Now, turn it. Yeah, no, it's still, whoa. We're just not getting that one. We'll get it the next corner.
All right.
You want to be on the red. Now turn it until it goes up on the red. Yeah, much better. Much better. Very good. Very good. Very good. Now that's a perfect entry. Perfect. Oh, beautiful. And pretty good. That's pretty good. So, you've got lazy hands.
I do.
You do not turn hard enough. You've got to think, start thinking, turn it. Very good. Beautiful. Very good. Don't go to the gas yet. Stay off the gas. See how it turned?
Yep.
Now you roll on the gas. Okay? Not halfway through the corner.
Right.
Now that was damn near perfect. That's about as good as you can do that. Right. Same thing. Beautiful. I know you're a little tentative, that'll come, but that's the line, okay? Isn't that just beautiful? Smooth, you know, beautiful. Very good. Much better. Perfect. Yeah, maybe it is a third gear in this car, right?
I feel like the high second
or low third. I think so, yeah. Very good. Patience. Turn it. Yep. Perfect. Now that was perfect. See, you could have really got on the gas there. You got it rotated. Same thing there, you got the car turned before you go to the gas. Beautiful, beautiful. Very good. Smooth. Beautiful. Beautiful. Good job. Good job. Now stay here. Don't be tentative, okay? And turn. See how easy that is?
Yeah.
Beautiful. 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 Oh, very good. Now start to turn it. Get it over there. I'm right up on the white. And all the way out here. Very good. Great, Dave. Great. Great.
I need to turn in after the next lap.
Yeah.
Low on gas.
Yeah. Got quite a few. Slow down, slow down. You can give it a bit of gas there, that's just a bit too slow here. Very good. You're in trouble. Very good. So just slow it down a little bit. Because I want to get you on the line here. Okay, yeah, no, see you already started to turn. We'll catch that the next one, alright?
That's it?
I said we'll catch that the next lap.
Okay. I gotta pull in.
You gotta what?
I gotta turn in. I'm out of gas.
Oh, you are. Okay.
Oh. Yeah.
So we're going to work on turn six, alright? We'll go,
yeah.
go to the classroom, and then after that we can go get gas, alright?
Go to the classroom, okay.
Yeah. Because by the time you get gas, this session's going to be over.
Yeah.